What's up?
Hey, you ready for the exam?
Not really.
Nice. Why don't we review something?
Yep, let's start with The Last Judgment by Michelangelo, okay?
Yeah, in the center there is a Jesus who is supposed to judge the souls all around, and there is a chaotic group of naked people, and it's very impressive, you know. Look at their faces, they seem so scared and astonished.
Yeah. Well, I like this part
where there are the angels on the cloud and they're playing those instruments announcing the last judgment. On the left there are the rescued souls who are ascending, and on the right there are the damned souls carried by Charon to the hell.
Yeah, Charon is roaming through hell with a bow.
It's going fast, and I got a nautical theme, pass me the Afghan. I'm the king of the world, on a boat like Leo. If you own the show, then you show not me, yo.
Ancestors protect me.
May they protect you.
I was heading for the mountains. I had saved so much for you. And in the town I left behind me, there was nothing left to do. I knew that you were waiting for me to.
I'm Rob Kimball, Sandman extraordinaire. And this is not a test. I'm saving dangerous scenes.
Someone was waiting in the shadows.
Power!
Of the night.
Danger!
You just didn't
feel right.
Murder.
Danger on the track.
Family.
Something told me there were strangers on the back. Oh yeah. Danger on the track. Something told me there were strangers on the back. And I was so
for danger.
Ten seconds.
Six seconds. Is it the end?
Nope.
Danger on the track. Something told me there were strangers on the back.
Pretty cool, right? Not my bad.
Woo!
Something told me there were strangers on the back.
Gods of war,
may your hammer be mighty.
I just had a great idea.